think they're very strong, cow family oriented. They usually pick the kind of cows to use bulls from that, you know, that everyday people can use, and longevity, I think, is the main feature of their programs.
We do breed a lot for tight dodo and boder. We like to have, for sure, double-digit numbers across the board if we can.
And they're always looking for that next great one. And we have a few bulls that have been putting out some fancy calves, and now with charisma, some of the older bulls producing some top cows that turned out very well. So I've enjoyed my stay here with Foundation.
Last 1 year and 6 months now, we've had one animal die, and that's because of stilled one heifer. Other than that, no calf mortalities. All these calves you see are all Browndale and Foundation size.
For us, welcome to close on Philly. It's not even questioning.
And Roger, to officiate your 2009 Holstein show. It's pretty impressive when you come out here, and a little overwhelming. You kind of wonder what you're doing here, but when you get calves like this coming at you, you definitely don't need too much Tim Hortons in the morning.
Alors le jugement sent ce matin à quel point c'est un honneur pour lui de juger le jugement noir et blanc de la Royal Winterfair de 2009. Et lorsque nous avons des génisses de cette qualité, il n'y a pas de doute qu'on va sûrement avoir une très